Essentially, in this video, what you see is a child playing with an atom. It's a boy and his atom. To make this movie, essentially what we did was we used a spectacularly sensitive type of microscope, a scanning tunneling microscope. We literally moved individual atoms rapidly around the surface and put them in one of the figures we wanted of a sequence, and then took a picture of that. We then moved them to a new position, took a picture of that, and each new position was a little different than the previous. That's how you make a movie a la the 1900s using technology a la the next century. In today's technology, we've shrunken things so much, believe it or not, at the level of the transistors and all the devices we care about in the world, as one example, we're down to the scale of atoms. There is a limit to how small you can make things before you get into new areas of science. And this demonstration also tells you we are now at the level that we need to manipulate at the atomic scale to get what we want. We made it to really drive home the amazing things you can do with technology and science, and really get our young folks who are in the early stages of studying, folks who might not have ever considered going on in this field, to pursue it.